There's no time to be upset anymore. Let it all go.
Thank you. I think we can make this.
Serve and protect. Welcome. May I interest you in our fine art and decor? Our antique reproduction, furniture, adds sophistication and grace to any home.
Come in, dear. Come in. This is Orm. I'm afraid we've been picked rather clean. People suddenly see value in gold and silver again. Fancy that.
violation of hotel policies may result in detention, removal, and or
our highly trained massage therapists should be back shortly. Our signature sulfur baths will leave you feeling rejuvenated.
Come in, come in! Welcome to Elegance! Master Stylist,
pardon me, sir.
Did you have an appointment? I'm afraid I'm all booked up for the day. I'm sorry, we don't accept walk-ins. Pardon me, sir. Did you have an appointment? Oh, dear. Aren't you afraid? You really must do something with that hair. I do miss our old clientele. Why, we were so busy, my conversation module burned out every other day.
Ahoy there. Welcome to Captain Keys. Refrain from theft, looting, assault,
murder.
Welcome to
Le Grand Gourmet.
Are you here for a cooking demonstration?
Another one. Look, this is Le Grand Gourmet, a place for those with refined palates. I imagine you are more accustomed to roadkill.
Mm-hmm. Welcome to Bespoke, the finest tailoring in Appalachia. Not that that's saying much.
Good day, sir. Interested in a bit of sport? I'm armor and kit for your next expedition. Looking for traditional hunting leathers or something with more staying power? All of our trophies were bagged by guests of the hotel. Rather more spirited since the war. This modern combat armor hardly seems sporting.
New patient detected. Commencing introduction. We have Kim's.
Good evening.
Welcome to the White Spring. Deputy Acting Assistant Manager Stratton at your service. You let me know if there's anything my staff or I can do to make your stay more enjoyable.
Welcome to the White Spring. All of our guest rooms and cottages.
There's so much to see around here, it can be a bit overwhelming. Would you like some suggestions? Let me know if anything needs to be tidied up.
Shops and other amenities.
Do try not to track blood on the carpet.
Security patrol status nominal. The current threat level is red due to the current security situation. All hotel policies will be strictly
maintain enforced. Situational awareness. The grounds are not secure.
Enjoy your stay.
guest security is our priority.
Always make sure to boil your water before you drink it.
Need anything? If you're caught out and about with no place to go, the responders have an outpost in Flatwoods.
This wanton robot tried to give me a haircut before running off. It's a shame. I can't get at the back by myself.
A safe haven filled with people trying to help others? It feels like I've died and gone to heaven. Or hell, if you look out the window.
If you need a bed for the night, I'm sure Orlando could find a place for you.
From everything.
Now, isn't this a nice vacation, Jeremiah?
I was out scavenging for food. Only got attacked by Scorched once. Skippy? Should live by his name and skip on down
well, hello.
To my store.
Do you like Nuka-Cola? Don't be silly. Of course you do.
You're very jumpy, aren't you? Perhaps it's nerves.
Nothing cleans the gears like an ice-cold Nuka-Cola.
I heard a bunch of nerds arguing over comic book heroes yesterday. Aren't there more important things to worry about?
If you see anyone struggling out in Appalachia, be sure to tell them about the Whitespring.
I can't wait until dinner.
There's a lot of supplies here that look ripe for the picking.
What do you think of the decor here? I know it's pre-war, but it's a bit dated.
Oh, the work I do is extremely rewarding, but boy is it tiring. Sorry, I'm not much for conversation. Allison talked my ear off.
It's been sunny all week. I love it here.
There's times you gotta accept the cards you were dealt, and learn to make the best of it.
Wonder if they have any chems laying around here.
Management will be pleased to hear of all the activity here.
If you ever find yourself in a bind, you can always call on us.
I heard there's a chess set around here, if you ever want to play.
Always something that needs doing.
We could always use an extra hand around here.
I love Esme's cooking. It's been so long since I've had food with actual flavor.
I heard about what happened in Morgantown.
Please, have a seat.
I know it was way back.
Someone will be with you shortly. Pardon our dust. This is an active work site. Guests are advised to stand clear. Repairs will be completed shortly. Thank you for your patience.
I wouldn't want to be Rucker. I never thought a single person could be spread so thin.
If I didn't keep tallies, I'd have no way of counting.
Did Miss Rucker have any other requests?
Robot butlers? Is this a refuge?
May I interest you in wine, beer, and or spirits, guests are welcome to relay their problems.
Why even bother helping people who can't help themselves?
I see. Certainly.
I suppose a nice refuge like this is worth more hungry mouths.
Hope all the folks at the commune are doing well.
Hope you're doing all right, Mama. You're always in my thoughts.
I think I heard a Protectron bark the other day. Am I going crazy?
These robots sure make my job easier.
Helping people is our chief mission. The cool uniforms are...
Don't bother talking to that person from Crater. Nasty bunch, aren't they?
check in with the medics if you're feeling under the weather.
Maybe I come off a little too
strong. Hello there, stranger.
No.
Sophie Wagner, pleased
maybe
to meet you.
Maybe not strong enough.
The potatoes here taste amazing. So fresh and only a few reds.
You got a wow.
That's your gift, Jeremiah. It just wouldn't be right to waste it.
Watching someone fall down repeatedly.
Orlando is very charming, but to be honest with you, I'm not really sure why they're helping us.
Ever wonder where Giuseppe gets all his curios from?